chilling. I wanted to go home. The guy came.
He started stalking me, right?
I came out the car, and then he started backing out and started running away. And then he said that the only reason he punched me because I have the Blue Lives Matter plates, right? But the reason for that is because I was getting speeding tickets. He just punched me, and then somebody took my phone. Because, you know, I agree with it, you know, cops and shit. They're being abusing the power and everything, but, like, I mean, that's not the way to fix it.